former team, the Indianapolis Colts, will make the trip to Denver for Sunday's AFC Divisional Round matchup against the Broncos. The Colts had little trouble knocking out the Cincinnati Bengals to push Marvin Lewis to 0-6 in his postseason career and earn a trip to the Mile High City. Indianapolis won by 26-10 score, while the Broncos watched in anticipation for Sunday's game. The main storyline for this game is going to be Peyton Manning against Andrew Luck, and if this will be a passing of the torch from the Willie veteran to the gunslinging up-and-comer. It may not even be a quarterback matchup that decides this game, though the total is 53 and the Broncos are a touchdown favorite. Chuck Pagano got back to 500 in postseason games with Indianapolis' 26-10 win over Cincinnati. The Colts certainly got a helping hand from an injury suffered by A.J. Green in the Bengals' season finale against the Steelers. But the Colts' defense did an excellent job making life difficult on Andy Dalton. The Bengals were shut out in the second half and managed only 254 total yards. The Colts' offense racked up 482 yards of offense, but they only managed 26 points because of a 25% success rate in the red zone. The Colts had to settle for 4 Adam Vinatieri field goals, 3 of which were shorter than 40 yards. Andrew Luck was 31 of 44 for 376 yards and a touchdown. 4 Colts had at least 54 yards receiving, led by Ty Hilton with 103. Daniel Heron caught 10 passes out of the backfield as the Bengals did a decent job on the outside with the receivers. Heron also led the way with 56 yards rushing. The Colts had 22 first downs and went 6 of 14 on third down. For the fourth straight season, the Denver Broncos enter the playoffs as the AFC West champions. This is the third straight season with Peyton Manning under center, and the Broncos have yet to win a Super Bowl with one of the game's greats under center. The Broncos are in search of their first Super Bowl victory since 1998 after losing to Seattle in the last season's Super Bowl. Amazingly, Manning is just 11-12 in 23 career postseason games. He has completed 64% of his passes, but his 39-24 touchdown interception ratio is a big departure from his 530 compared to 234 touchdown interception ratio in the regular season. Chuck Pagano is 2-2 in the postseason after 3 straight 11-5 regular season records. John Fox is 3-3 in the postseason with the Broncos, and he was 5-3 in the postseason with the Carolina Panthers. The Broncos certainly have an experience edge in terms of the head coach in this game, which could be a factor. The Denver Broncos are 5-1 in Super Bowl odds. They could also be vulnerable, as they simply don't look like a team that is going to run the table in the AFC. Peyton Manning has looked his age in recent games, and this defense hasn't been anything special. The Broncos will face a young, talented team in the Colts, who have a very good quarterback in Andrew Luck. The Broncos are favored to beat the Colts on Sunday, but you can definitely make a case for Indianapolis taking this game.